how to check engine cool liquid of a Peugeot 205. Okay, let's rock.
The cooling liquid tank is over there on the left side. Release the cover. So, cool. Now, take the pipette, put it inside, make a pressure, suck a little bit inside, check a little bit, and you can read the measure. This is minus 40 degrees Celsius. That's enough for the winter. Now, put the liquid back inside. Done. So, cover it again. And this is great.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and see you next time. Soon.